cup of coffee.
Dim, I need to talk.
Just a minute, dear Tim. I am in middle of story. So then, I am crossing river. Wearing nothing but a smile. When we're out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters.
You there.
A Meyerlurk.
A Meyerlurk? Come on.
Hi. You'll like find I'm very persistent.
Now, if you want to talk something really deadly.
You got my attention?
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
What's the job?
I don't know yet. Whatever needs to be done once my boss has had a look at you, I can assure you that it will be dangerous, and that you'll be paid fairly.
I live for danger. Where do I sign up?
I like your enthusiasm. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
I could use one of those robots.
As could every house.
So secure, cleaning out another house.
Who was it?
Don't know.
All right.
Whoever it was. But no one now.
Caesar's bar? I killed a man for it. No, no. I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
This your bar?
Damn straight it is. My brother Yefim and I make the best moonshine in the entire Commonwealth. We call it Bobrov's Best. Had to start renting out rooms just so customers had a place to safely pass out after drinking it.
Sure, let's take a look.
That's what I like to hear.
Well, I'll grab one. Alright, since I am here.
Funny, I was expecting more of a sports bar. I say, my good man, what's the house special at the old dugout inn?
What if they're listening to us?
Yep.
What if they've been listening this whole time? Hey, quiet. Alright?
Yes.
Oh, a customer. Need a room?
I'm exploring a little bit. A little bit of exploration. We've got three rooms, okay. What's over this way then? A door. Ah, I see.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
There's this back room that's got laundry things, I guess. Whatever this is over here, it's locked.
Hi there. You can order drinks.
Not yet, but thank you, Scarlet. It's dark over this way. Whoops. I meant to get the light. This must be their off with their own rooms. Join the railroad.
Wake up, Commonwealth. Since they're not your enemy, they are victims in this war as well. True, they were created by the Institute, but they were created as slaves. Thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters. So join with us in fighting the real enemy, the Institute. Join the railroad. When you're ready for that next step, don't worry. We'll find you.
Robots should try. See if he's strong enough to power that engine, yes?
While an alternate fuel source would be beneficial, I'm afraid I must decline. General Atomics warranty stipulations only guarantee repairs and replacements when using the designated Mr. Handy fuel.
Perhaps you miss out on once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Can give you warranty as well.
I don't doubt that one bit. Let's just say, should the need arise, I shall surely seek out your services and leave it at that.
All right. Well then, I've got picked up that along the way too. So yeah, there's that. Ooh. There's Nick. And special delivery from Jack Cabot. Ooh boy. Lots to do. Lots to do. Interview with still to do with her. So there's a let's go deal with the Pike tunnels since I'm here. Try to get a few things done around town. Good. And probably, after the Pike Tunnel thing, probably deal with the water. Let me see, I'm looking for that direction. Seems I'm getting farther. Well, let's just cut through the junkyard. What could go wrong?
What the?
Junkyard. beyond the dogs. And this. Canned dog food. They died in each other's arms.
Where you found it.
Codsworth. It could be useful. Like a teddy bear. We could all use a teddy bear. I'll go back over there shortly.
Keep moving, Scabbard.
Hey there.
You come from across the Charles? Long hike.
Oh, yes, it is. Yes, it's a long hike. So this is the other side. Moment. No doors. One rat roach. A glowing rat roach. Eddie Winter holotape.
Message to Rodrigo Palama. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamond. But you also tripped the alarm. Mackie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Mackie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Wow. See, I was trying to get to the Pike Tunnel, wasn't I? Oh, it's over. Ah ha ha ha. In the library. Oh! Okay. Let me just sneak over for a little bit just to get the building noted. I love that when they get fried like that.
I'll wear your guts on my neck!
My your lurk meat. Yeah. Some rounds. Feral stalkers. Board. Oh, you guys had feral stalkers. Ferals. This is the Dartmouth Professional Building. Alright, since I'm here. Sure. On up. All right. A sweeping bag. There's something. Oh, I see. They were planning out where to put walls. Okay. Stimpak. Whiskey. Huh. All right. Alright, that makes a little sense, I guess. That was intense. suicide bomber coming up. Having to deal with that really quick.
Hey.
Sir?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Straight away, sir.
See if she had anything. Grab anything useful.
Just so, sir.
All right. Dead again. Oh. It's fine. Upstairs.
No sign of him now.
Well. Yep, readers. Must remove the raiders. Wow. No. Okay, Codsworth, let's before we actually start going down there, take out the Leighton Towers from the top.
Bye.
up here while I can. Now, I could go for the more damage. But the way things are going, oh, gun nut would be great also. I think I need this one, the medic, to increase the amount of healing I actually do with my stim pack. Someone upstairs.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Ha. Well, you may say that.
Oh no, I'm not done with you. Not even in the slightest. Downstairs. Clearing up here a bit. What is that? I'll be going back in a moment, of course, because, well, there's more in there. Oh. It's all good, it's all good.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You keep pop shots at us, eh? Coward!
Steamer chunk.
Sure, I'll grab it. Since I'm here, anything special to make? More rad roach. Rad roach meat. Nom nom nom. Okay. Any soups? More vegetables. Okay. Alright, going back down. Yeah, these raiders weren't necessarily on the mission quest, but they were there, and some of their folks apparently just started attacking me when I was dealing with the super mutants. So, yeah, no. Okay, they're both were all downstairs. Let's just use the hole in the floor. I do have to boost up my stealth when I can't. Other stuff.
That's it.
Yeah. Where did you go flying? Alright, never mind. No! No, I will not drop dead. I shall survive. You with a case of death. Let's see, right.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Somewhere else? Over there. Oh. Oh, there's the guy that went flying. Worth of the run somewhere. Oh, so much cleaning to do. Give me a second, I'm about to sneeze. Thank you. They're probably over this way.
What the hell was that? One of multiple buildings, I believe. Yay. But this building is clear. And then there's the thing I was trying to get to, but they distracted me from. Oh, I know why they've got those and this. They clearly have a concern about rules. More raiders. So many raiders.
Find them and kill them!
Awesome. Did I just make the worst possible way of coming here? Is that what happened? Second, I just got the notice about my battery about to die, so I'm going to take a moment to try switching that out now. I'm hoping the backup battery is actually working. Give me a second. Easily fit in a small urn now. So you don't have to worry about your waste cells. Assuming there's ever anything. But post-apocalyptic is a humor and very bad taste. Alright.
Something is still everyone's still alive.
Okay. Ammo. Some ammo.
If raiders barricaded this tunnel, I hate to think of what they're defending.
Bombs. Ooh. Check out the corpses. So many corpses.
If I may, sir, something about this place looks unsafe.
What do you mean, Codsworth? There's bodies that have been strapped up to hang from the ceiling. What? And hooks. Whatever makes you think that this place is just a tad unsafe. Because that right there, that's not just a tad unsafe to me. That is exceedingly unsafe to me. Oh, and it's stained with their own blood. That is... Wow. As long as you're filtering. I'm gonna save it right here because I think this might kill me. You! I'm gonna take out your leg.
Thank you.
while I'm here. Right. Going for a rad build. Since I've got some stuff here. Some rad away being used. Let's use some rad X real fast. Should use it beforehand. There's a thing over here I want to check out. A very dead raider. End hats. Yeah. Can't get over there. Try. Treasure chest. There's a chest. Dealing with the undead. Shot you, Codsworth. You were right there. You got right in my way. That's presently beyond my ability to hack. It's fine. Ashes to ashes. Teddy, there's this bit of radiation that your people people down here seem to have. Probably go and try helping them instead of trying to cut into the other bears. Here we go. Oof. Power generators. One always needs more power. Moment to verify. Yep. You're dead. Very, very dead. Dead. Very, very dead. More rounds. Many, many rounds. Oh, yes, yes, I did, Cosworth, the moment I pick it up. But it's fine, I've got some mutchucks. I've got grilled red roach. And if I check the data, is it finished? Did that? I believe it was. Is that a raider? No, that's a scavenger. Okay. This is scavenger's camp over here. Alright. I'm back up to 7. There are... Oh boy, that's actually pretty cool. Well, I've been doing all this. Got that second bed. All right. Nighttime. Oh, I do have a Brahmin. Good, good. Let's check for other people real fast. Carla. Sturgis. Ah, alright. You! I'm moving you to the Red Rocket. And then having you be the connection to Starlight. Alright. You're the angriest person in existence. Wait a minute, did that just... Okay. Just worried for a second. Lots of stuff to scrap in here, of course. Mama Murphy. More stuff to do there. There's still that extra person I'm trying to track down. No. Alright. No, it makes sense, because that sixth I've got the five that I originally brought there. The sixth is the person there. Oof. So. And you're the one I've got to connect over here to the Ten Pines Bluff. Still small. It's still small. Let's see. Just got a place there. Death of Cabot place. Oof. It's been cleared. Yeah. DB Technical. Yeah, let's deal with that next. Friends are all dead. You're coming back and you're just gonna hang out? Really? then there's the super mutants.
I hear something.
I'm just gonna come here around this side. Your death. Yeah, you doing okay, Codsworth? Much to do here. Master Lock, can't do it that yet.
No war. No green stuff here. There you are! Where'd you go? You're here! You're here! Stop hiding!
No! I like hiding. Hiding is my hobby. I am the hidiest hider of them all. I bathe. I bathe on a regular basis in non-irradiated waters.
Come out wherever you are.
There you are. I'm leaving these here for the moment, but these are great.
Disappear!
No! guys. These guys. No, I shall not plead. Instead, I shall ensure you are taken down. Okay, first off, take the ID card. Mark's warning.
Where are you? After today's meeting, it's going to take a miracle to salvage the Scythe contract, and you decided to take the evening off? Look, I wanted to keep the old man out of it, but what can I do? He called me out in front of the board. I had to fire him. Where do you stand, Nate? Are you with me or with him? I want you in my office Monday at 9 sharp. We can discuss the contract, or we can discuss your resignation. It's up to you.
Closet.
Blood for food. Yes, brother. Oh.
approved ID card. And the way up. Dog.
Go and fight, human.
Is it? Shoulder rags. There's a resignation letter. Alright, and but the thing I was nice, clean office. Reminder. Remember, Marlene will be coming to your office after school on Thursday, around 3:30. I'll stop by at 5 to pick her up. Arlen Glass is no longer an employee at Wilson Atomics. Should you see him on the premises, please notify security. Sales forecast. Project brainstorming. Alright, and this is clearly signs of basic marketing. Collectible variants, body, hair, color variants. Identifying marks, a mythic product line, alternative marketing, Boys for Cowboys and Indians. There's a question of it being insensitive, which is great. Ride 'em Bucking Bronco, the Princess line with Crystal Girl, and promotional tie-ins. The Mechanist Robot Horse, limited edition Red Horse for Nuka-Cola. They weren't sure what to do with for Null, for Vault-Tec. The Draft. Ooh. I don't believe these numbers. We've had solid sales for years. What changed? If our sales really are down, we need to expand our market. Premium editions, collectible variants, maybe even try a boys' line. I'll work up some ideas for next week's board meeting. It'll be great if you'll see. But I can't do this alone, Mark. Your father and I collaborated on everything. I don't know what the hell you've been doing for the past year. And the exit was Based on current market conditions, analysts expect sales of the Giddy Up Buckup to decline in the fourth quarter from $122 million to $110 million, a year-over-year loss of 17%, and a disappointing show in the important holiday sales period. Brand stagnation and market saturation at the current $16,000 price point are blamed for the continuing decline. Oof. Let's open the door. Let's play the tape.
Go ahead.
Hi, Daddy. When are you coming home? You work too much. I want you to read to me again. Mommy says you're helping all the horses find good homes. Take care of them, okay? I love you. Oh, Buttercup says she loves you too. We miss you. Come home soon.
I'm going to grab that because, well, it's a thing we need for later. The safe is now open. Alright. You did not follow me in. Good. Close that. I also close this door. Oof. All right.
Who's there?
Yo.
Best part is, it's because it's so quickly going to happen, I'm going to use some medics, I believe, to give myself some resistance.
Who's there?
So, first things first. Medx. Medx didn't really seem to have an influence. It's fine. but I'm dead! Again! I'm fleeing back inside if I can, because, well, those guys are just, nope.
Someone there!
Grenade? Do I have a grenade? I do have a grenade. Okay, that was painful. I managed it. I gotta go the long route to get back in, though. It's okay, I've got the keys this time. I wanna know what gear he had. Oh boy. Yep. Oh boy. There they are. Some ammo and... Oh! A mutant slaying gamma gun. It does fit... Okay. Okay. This gun is... Alright. Super mutants are resistant against radiation damage. This gun does radiation damage. So, that's an interesting piece. I don't know how useful it actually... I don't know... exactly how useful it actually is. All right, there's a side room over here somewhere. Also, that room over there, yeah, which was locked, so. But now that I've got the key.
Security's too tight.
Nope. All right. Alright, Codsworth, we should get going. But the exit is that way. Before we go completely, moment. All right. Let's hop back up here to Sanctuary. John's out there somewhere. So, what I'm going to do. Ah, here you are. Let's drop you. I'm scrapping that light. I'm going to take you. Can I actually? Yeah. Well, I'll put you there. Because. Might like it. Sean might like it. At some point, when they're older, because they're only a baby. I'm gonna save it there. I'm gonna say, have a good day, I'll catch up with you later. Hope you're all doing good, and have a fantastic day.